Flash pulmonary edema occurs rapidly and resolves rapidly. The original description was Pickering and Associates in 1988. Hence, the entity has been termed Pickering syndrome by Messerl and Associates. It is seen with either bilateral renal artery stenosis or in case of single functional kidney with ipsilateral renal artery stenosis. Occasionally, it has also been reported with unilateral renal artery stenosis and bilateral functioning kidneys. Please subscribe to this channel for future updates. Click on the subscribe button. Press the bell icon after that for all updates. Most episodes of flash pulmonary edema occur at night. Nocturnal dip in blood pressure may have a role in reducing renal perfusion and provoking the flash pulmonary edema. Renin-angiotensin-aldosterone system has been implicated in the genesis of flash pulmonary edema with renal artery stenosis. Renin release from the juxtaglomerular apparatus can cause intravascular volume expansion due to sodium and water retention. In case of unilateral renal artery stenosis, sodium overload is prevented by natriuresis in the contralateral normal kidney, thus protecting the person from pulmonary edema. This protective mechanism cannot function in the case of bilateral renal artery stenosis or unilateral renal artery stenosis in the single functioning kidney. Doppler ultrasonography has low sensitivity for detection of renal artery stenosis. CT angiography and magnetic resonance imaging are possible alternatives prior to invasive renal angiography, which is needed during definitive treatment like renal angioplasty and stenting. Carbon dioxide angiography, though difficult to perform, may be considered in those with deranged renal function instead of iodinated contrast angiography, which has a potential for contrast nephropathy. Here are a couple of important references, including the original description by Pickering. Here are the remaining references on Pickering syndrome. Please don't forget to subscribe to this channel for future updates and click on the bell icon for all updates. Thank you.